And now, live from the certified up-to-go Baltimore Eventorium, for the first time ever on nationwide television, it's the Corny Collins Spectacular!
He's corny!
Brought to you by Ultra Clutch Hairspray!
What gives a girl power and punch? Is it charm? Is it boys? No, it's hairspray! What gets a gal asked out to lunch? Is it brains? Is it dough? No, it's hairspray! If you take a ride with no can in your side, then your foot will be gone with the wind. But if you spray it and lock it, you can take off in a rocket, and then out of space, each hair will be in place. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use hairspray. And tell your mother her head she should smother with Ultra Clutch faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. Forget the milkman. The only thing better than hairspray. That's me.
What makes a man reach out and touch Ultra Clutch?
You could use a stiff one.
From high above. Oh, oh, oh.
Could you turn that racket down? I'm trying to iron in here.
Don't contradict me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please.
No.
Mother.
Stop.
Stop telling me what to do.
Don't.
Don't treat me like a child of two.
No.
I know that you want what's best.
Please.
But mother, please. Give it a rest.
Stop, don't, no. Please stop, don't, no. Please stop, don't, no. Please, Mama, I'm a big girl now.
Once upon a time when I was just a kid, you never let me do just what the older kids did. But lose that laundry list of what you won't allow.
My diet pills, would you, hon?
Penny, your mother called all frantic. She said you were punished.
You are a bitch!
Okay, young ladies, I've just about enough of this screeching music. Tracy, I have told you about that hair. All wrapped up like a teenage Jezebel.
You can't stop.